Hey guys, good to see you again. Today we are baking a fluffy sandwich bread. The salt-stressed yeast approach makes the bread special. It improves not only the dough consistency and stability, but also leads to a softer crumb. You can easily bake the bread in your own kitchen. Just follow the four steps: preparing the salt-stressed yeast, kneading the dough, shaping the dough, and baking it. So what do you think? Let me know your questions and experiences in the comments below. Please subscribe to the channel for further content. Let's bake together and make some incredible bread.